No, one of the cool things about Catoctin High School is a lot of people actually came out there and they were musicians, and I don't think people know that. So we have Neil Cody, who's out of Nashville, and he was Eli Goldberger. Neil Cody? Yeah, let's hear it for Neil, all right. You may not know this, but another international opera singer, Suzanne Menser, she lives in Thurmont. I think they moved away when they were in 9th or 10th grade. They were friends with your family, the Mensers. Yeah. And Suzanne sings all over the world. So we have Suzanne. I know that Ann Perry sings. I know that Dale Webster used to play. I don't know if he still does. I know that Ricky Lake used to play. And they have bands. I know it's someone. Oh yeah, there's this guy. He's a drummer. You may have heard of the band Lee Bryce. Yeah, okay. So Lee Bryce is this really great country singer. And I went in Philadelphia in August to see a Luke Bryan and Lee Bryce concert, and there on the stage was Mike Gray. So Mike, are you out here? Are you in here anywhere? Michael? Come here, Michael. So ladies and gentlemen, this is my classmate, Mike Gray. Now, Mike, look, you guys, you students right there, you gotta have stories to tell. So, these are stories. Mike and I both, when we walk up to you, they would come into this high school, like, oh, I feel like I'm going to trouble. It's been 35 years and we're still nervous to walk into the building, right? So then, I'm talking to other friends. This is what you remember about high school. Oh, yeah, I remember. I kissed a girl in that room, and I threw up in that cafeteria over there. And somebody gave me, shoved me in a locker over here. So we come into the course room, Mike goes, oh yeah, I remember I threw a suspension. I walked in here and they kicked me out of this room. And then I walked into this room over here and I kicked out of the band. The senior year, Mike was struggling. You know, but what we realized, because Mike and I have been doing this both since we were young. This is what we're going to do. We're going to be performers, professional performers. And then Neil feels the same way. And other people can do it. And it just shows you that, you know, you're not defined by what you do in a certain place or institution, whether it's high school or middle school, or whatever. You might do terribly in high school, but you come out and do, you know, really well somewhere else. And so it's we come back to say, you know, do what you love. Do what you love, go for it, enjoy it, and someday you can come back to your high school and show them what you've done. And it's not just performance, it's all people. Computer people, business people, nurses, doctors, dentists. I have so many friends, my friends, some of them I can't even tell you what their jobs are. That's how high up they are in the government. Others are, and it's true. And some are teachers, they've been teachers for 30 years. 30 years teaching. Saving the cars of this county, keeping them going, John. Barry's been teaching. Sarah is a physical therapist. All of this came from Catoctin High School. But I can go on and on and on. So all these people, you should be so proud of your community and so proud of your high school. Because it's out there in the world. Everybody knows about this school. At least in the opera and the drumming in the country world, right? So, at this point, my family is becoming for itself. As I say, bringing the band.
Thank you.